Heinrich Fisker's new electric car project is finally here, unveiled in full at this year's Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas. Get past those show-stopping ingress points, however, and you find something that'll give a certain electric car company something to chew on. It's built from carbon fiber and aluminium, and features elements designed around the LiDARs dotted at the front and rear of the car. The door handles are flush, operated by your smartphone. It's big, 2.5 meters in length and 1.4 meters in height, around the size of a BMW 5 Series. The wheels are similarly huge, 24s as standard, on low rolling resistance pyrolysis. Manage to open the doors, and you're treated to ultra-soft leather, four individual, fully electric and adjustable first-class seats, three driver-oriented screens, and much more, including the option of a monster 27-inch curved rear screen and a 5-seat configuration, basically a rear bench. The speed on offer is something else entirely. It features multiple electric motors on board, producing more than 575 kilowatts of power, or 780 bhp, to all four wheels. This translates into a 0 to 60 miles per hour time of less than 3 seconds, and a top speed of 161 miles per hour any way you cut it, that's fast.